When you arrive to have your blood test, you will need to take a ticket from the machine. You need to press the button and take a ticket from the machine. You can then sit down and wait for your number to come up on the screen. You can take someone with you if you are worried about having a blood test. When your number comes up on the screen, it will also tell you which booth to go to. The person who takes your blood is called a phlebotomist, and she will ask you to sit in a special chair. She will ask for your blood test form, and she will ask you to tell her your name, where you live, and your date of birth. She may ask you if you've had a blood test before.
I have.
You're all right with them?
Not really.
But if you've got them, you're okay. All right then. So get it all ready for you then. Would you just pull your sleeve up?
She will then ask you to roll up your sleeve.
You have a short sleeve shirt.
Oh, do you? It's usually the easiest, isn't it?
And she will put a strap around your arm. It will feel quite tight, but it won't hurt you. She will also ask you to clench your fist. When she puts the needle in, she will say it feels like a small scratch. After she takes the needle out, she will put a piece of cotton wool and tape in place. You will need to keep this on for about half an hour.
Well done. There you go then.
I did well.
You did very well.
Thank you.
Didn't you?
Yes.
All right then. Take that off in about 20 minutes and you'll be fine. Okay.
You can go straight home afterwards.
Okay then, thank you. Okay, then, bye-bye.
Your blood will be tested later, and the results will go to your family doctor.